1,000 horsepower carbon-bodied Shelby Cobra Diamond Edition will debut at the Quail. 10 examples will be made, priced at a cool $1.2 million each. Classic Recreations, the Dallas-based specialists behind classic carbon fiber-bodied muscle cars and trucks, is set to reveal the first of its Shelby Cobra Diamond Edition race cars at the Quail, a motorsports gathering, on August 19. Designed as a tribute to the late Carroll Shelby, the man behind the original Shelby Cobra, just 10 examples of the Diamond Edition will be created at an eye-watering price of $1.2 million. The vehicle on display will give Quail attendees a rare look at the Cobra's design, such as the race-inspired chassis, cantilever suspension, CNC-machined aluminum components, and more. The carbon fiber body weighs just 88 pounds, but Classic Recreations notes the assembled vehicle will weigh approximately 2,300 pounds, lighter than a modern-day Mazda MX-5 Miata. Powered by a 5.0-liter Coyote V8 sourced from the Ford Mustang GT, the engine has been tuned to produce as much as 1,000 horsepower and 750 pounds-to-foot of torque, a remarkable amount of muscle for such a light car. As a result, the Diamond Edition can hustle to 60 miles per hour in 3.9 seconds before reaching a top speed of 190 miles per hour. Power is sent to the rear wheels via a Trimex-sourced 6-speed manual gearbox. You'll find the cantilever suspension set up with state-of-the-art billet machine parts underneath. Stopping power comes from the Shelby signature braking system with 14-inch rotors at the front and rear. As a track weapon, grip is essential. That's why the 18-inch 3-piece forge line wheels are wrapped in 295/35 and 335/30 tires at the front and rear, respectively. Jeff Stone, CEO at Classic Restorations, said the inspiration for the Diamond Edition came from one question: what car would Carroll Shelby build with today's technology? Our team painstakingly recreated this one-of-a-kind vehicle to carry forward the legacy and vision of one of the world's greatest car builders. We are going to Monterey Car Week to reveal a supercar that most collectors didn't know was being developed, a completely re-engineered piece of motorsport history, listed in the Shelby Registry. We continue to honor Carroll Shelby's remarkable heritage and think he'd be proud of the legacy we continue to build in his home state of Texas, concluded Stone. If you've got a spare $1.2 million lying around and must get your hands on the Diamond Edition, you had better act fast. Classic Recreations will release limited allocation slots for the Cobra and its carbon-bodied GT500CR at the event. There are just 8 remaining allocations for this exquisite Cobra. Elsewhere, the Quail will host exquisite Gordon Murray Automotive supercars such as the T.33 Spider and T.50S Niki Lauda. Lexus will also be at the event in full force, previewing its RZ Sport concept on American soil for the first time.